Creating an account without an LMS. Teachers can purchase and use content on the portal even if they do not use a learning management system. If you have a Gmail account, you can log in with the account by clicking Account Sign In, the Google icon, and then entering your credentials. Otherwise, you can create an account by accessing the product you want to purchase, adding the product to the cart, and filling out the account information when checking out.